Staff appearance is comprised of standards about how staff present themselves. This classification is found in every area where the guest encounters staff and makes up 3% of the star rating score. Staff appearance refers not only to personal hygiene, grooming and uniforms, but also body language, posture and behavior. These standards allow for interpretation depending on where you are. We recognize that the appearance of staff in a city hotel is different from a tropical resort. Whatever the personality and image of your property, the guest looks at the staff and makes assumptions about how the rest of the experience is going to be. For example, if you go to the doctor and the doctor is disheveled and wearing a stained white coat, would you stay for an exam? What would you assume about the doctor's competence? In the same way, the guest judges your property based on how the staff looks and acts. We must pay attention to uniforms. They should fit and be free of stains and wrinkles. Impeccable personal hygiene and grooming are essential. Hair, makeup, facial hair, nails, how you look and how you smell affect the impression you make on guests. Pay attention to how you carry yourself. Stand, walk, and use your hands. Guests also expect you to have an alert posture and behave professionally in their presence. This means no personal mobile phone usage, no eating or drinking, no gum chewing, and not clustering in groups and having personal conversations when guests are present. Look around your property and think about how everyone represents your brand. Are they playing their part? When you are at work, you are on stage, and you must always stay in character.